The event was amazing. It worked fantastically well. Great job.
It's great. I love the cars.
I'm here to get it cooked.
Yes, I would buy one.
Cool. I'm super excited. I love that one.
I think it's fantastic. It's easy to fall in love with.
So Saturday morning.
Good morning.
Okay, wait a second. So as you may know, we bought a CNC a while back for many different reasons. However, this week we're going to use it to create two different scale models of the car. And we're doing this to be able to show two different designs of the car at a design unveiling event. To be able to get feedback from many different people in many different demographics and get the perfect design in the end. So let's get back to Anton on the Saturday before the event that's going to take place on the Thursday.
Good morning.
We were milling yesterday. We have a lot of stuff to mill.
So how long were you here yesterday?
Went to bed at 5:30 because I kind of broke the CNC. The emergency stop in the spindle engaged.
And what does it mean for everybody else?
Well, everything is delayed until we have this running. We needed to have everything milled today.
Yeah, apparently they fucked up. They kind of smashed into the car. This area.
So the technician can come here on Monday earliest. The guys are looking if we can serve it ourselves again.
We're gonna straighten up the spindle head.
And why are you doing this and not the technician?
Because it's Saturday and we need to mill this because on Thursday we have an event.
So this is the kind of work a technician gets paid about 10,000 euros to do. So they're milling the second half now. So it's 7:00 in the evening, the day before our unveiling event, where we're going to unveil two designs. However, we ran into some trouble with the CNC, so now we're going to have an all-nighter painting all the models so they're done to the event tomorrow, and we haven't got any of them done yet.
Stressigt som vanligt med målandet.
There's a lot of hours in one day. Put the base coat on one of the halves of the scale model.
Yes.
So this is the schedule for what we need to get done before the event tomorrow, and this is just for showing off our new aesthetic concepts.
Here they don't exist in the world, and here they get unveiled.
We are now 23 hours and 40 minutes from the event, and it's people everywhere in the building. People are stressing. Because since the CNC broke down, we realized we won't be able to paint in time. So instead, we will have to use vinyl to cover the car. And apart from that, there's just so many things that we still need to do. So I think people won't actually leave this building at all. So we're gonna make it, but it's gonna be tough.
Everything slowly, desperately. Okay. Medium. Very. They're gluing the halves together now.
So we need to clean out this whole white space. Woo! Not a lot of time left.
It's almost dawn.
Probably the tightest deadline that we've ever had. 2 hours until the event.
Less than 1 hour. The wheel.
5 minutes into the event and people are still working. So on this side of the building, people are coming in. And in here.
I need to focus.
Thank you.
doesn't seem to be aligned.
It's actually getting close to getting them out there, right?
Almost.
Almost.
Which is scary.
Totally worth it.
I'm getting goosebumps everywhere.
It's now 8:30, an hour and a half after we were supposed to unveil it.
It's all good.
That's why you guys are here. You're one layer of our research to make sure we build a vehicle that you guys are proud of and we're proud of, something that can reach the mainstream. One of the huge advantages that we have, the reason why people trust us, is because we trust people. Instead of keeping it all secret, we say, come on in here, just let's try and make sure these don't get on the internet. You guys ready to see the cars?
Yeah!
On behalf of the most amazing team in the world.
We're really sorry, people. We know you wanted to see the exterior designs, and believe me when we say that we really want to show them to you as well. However, we made this event to be able to get feedback, and then we worked the designs to give you a final unveiling in the near future.
So in the meantime, while you wait for this design to be completed, we'll be showing you content from different things in the coming week. So for now, thank you for watching this episode, and please do subscribe by clicking the little icon here. And once again, thank you.
Thank you.
Det blir väl bra, tror jag.
Det tror jag.
No. Det är ju fantastiskt bra. Ska man bara sitta och dricka kaffe nu? Och så nu.
Bra. Ja, det är så med det då vi kan sitta och prata här. Jag tror att vi ska ta det en gång till.
Ja, en gång till.